One more political note, former Ku Klux Klan leader David Duke says he plans to run for U.S. Senate in Louisiana. Duke made the announcement on his website. A registered Republican, Duke would be seeking an open Senate seat. Duke's announcement comes as Louisiana is grappling with deep racial tensions after the shooting death of a black man by white police officers and the deadly ambush involving Baton Rouge officers.